Bob Carter is hopping on the Cash for Cane Toads bandwagon, saying children should take up the fight and hunt the pests with low-powered air rifles. Carter says it was his party's idea some years ago to offer financial incentives for catching toads.
So the kids will be doing something useful, protecting our natural wonderland.
Experts say the scheme would do very little to stem the population of around 200 million cane toads in the country.